So welcome back to Yachty. Here we are on the Sunshine Coast having a look at Magnolia. This is a Camper and Nicholson 60 that's just returned from an adventure up the east coast of Australia and is now available on the market for her new owners and her next adventure. We know this boat quite well. She's had a number of upgrades throughout the years. So she's got a recent re-teaked deck, a dark blue painted hull. You can see brand new covers here on the Dodger and Bimini, which are just like glass, really easy to see through and fabulous protection when you're sailing. The rig has an in-mast furling, which is electric, and also an electric furling headsail, making it nice and simple to go sailing. So what this represents is a passage maker, beautiful lines of old, but something that's been really simplified and modernized throughout her existence. Downstairs you'll find she's been rewired, for example, so the 12 volt and 24 volt panel, as well as the 240 volt panel, all is in all nice and modern and simple. The galley here you'll see, it's nice and stainless tops there. Microwave, which runs off a new 2000 watt inverter or off the Northern Lights generator. In addition to this, he's got a lovely new Sovereign barbecue with a separate gas bottle, so you can cook on deck. Master cabin is large, so large island double aft and vacuum flush toilet. That's also got a separate shower stall, and then it opens forward again from there into the main saloon. So it can be used as a dayhead. So along with the Northern Lights generator, which is a lovely generator, she's also got a Yanmar engine, which only has 350 hours, so fitted only a year ago. It's lovely on a yacht like this to have such a new engine. Forward, we can see a modified cabin here. You've got a lovely double bed there and an occasional single bunk. Opposite that is another head with vacuum flush toilets. Beyond this cabin, we've got a lot of storage area. So for that sort of offshore sailing, a lovely almost workshop style setup forward of this cabin. The boat is a lovely boat just to be on. It feels light, it feels solid, it feels like home, really. You know, it's one of those boats that just is very welcoming and very nice to spend time on board. Everywhere we look, we can see the floorboards have all been redone, the upholstery has been redone. I'm led to believe the refrigeration is also fabulous on board the boat from the current owner. So sailing in style is what you're after. Something big, comfortable, the ability to live aboard and live your dreams, then get in contact with us at Yachty and we'd love to arrange an appointment to show you over Magnolia at your convenience. Thank you.